get into this Matt Cooke-Savard thing. I am very upset, as you know. You could call it a cheap shot, blind shot, a late hit. You could call it what you want, and it should have been a suspension, as far as I'm concerned. It's unbelievable that it's not a suspension. What it did, it gave meat to everybody that's against the National Hockey League. This will be the poster boy. And it's a funny thing that Cooke never, watch it, here it is here. He never watches, he doesn't have a chance. He never, ever hits the tough guys. It's guys like LeCavier or Cole or guys like that. And we're going to show you. Now, I want to show you the rule book. Can we come in to show you the rule book after that hit? Now, here's what it says. You're pretty good at reading this. You read it as it comes up. Put it up on the board here. And it's here. Now, you read it. You're good. I can read it, but go ahead.
Match penalty shall be imposed on any player who deliberately attempts to injure or who deliberately injures an opponent in any manner.
Now, the word is deliberate. Now, we're going to show you a few things, and you make the decision whether this guy deliberately tries to hurt people. Watch this. This is unbelievable to me. He was doing the knee earlier till he got caught on this. You mean to tell me? Now, you'll see all this. Watch this here. The knee again. This guy deliberately tries to hurt people. Look at the knee again. You're telling me it's just an accident? If you had, do you think he'd do this stuff against Gretzky if Semenko was there? Do you think he'd do this against Yzerman if Probert was there? No, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He wouldn't do that stuff. It is unbelievable what this guy does. Watch this here. I mean, he goes for the head. LeCavier never was the same. He didn't have the puck, LeCavier, there. He had 5 months of rehab. LeCavier has never been the same. That cheap shot, and it was a nothing game with two games left to go in the season, and he does that to LeCavier. And I'm going to tell you, look, I'm going to tell you another story about that. I in the hall, you're going to see this thing with Cole coming up, and last year in the playoffs with Carolina, I met him in the hall. Or he met me in the hall. I think this is it here. Yeah. He met me in the hall, and he said to me, are you going to have the guts to say to my face what you say on TV? And I said, yeah, about 6 inches from his face, you're a gutless backstabbing little, and I can't say what I call him. That is not right for something like that. Mark Savard now is in a room. He's got to have it dark. He can't watch TV. He can't watch anything. And for him not to have a suspension is beyond me, and all it does, and if they don't do this now,
this is important.
Yeah, if they don't do this now and say headshots from here on in, it's open season, because then you cannot suspend anybody for the rest of the season. They should make it a rule next week. Now, there are teams and there are players who say, I never believed in this. I always went after the guy that did it. You're going to do it to my guy? Okay, let's see what we're going to do with their star. Can we see Crosby standing there? Look at the look in Crosby's face. I think it's Bergeron that he's talking to. Now watch.
No,
I've never seen this in my life before. And I'm not going to go into what the Bruins did. I don't know. Maybe they were in shock. I'm not going to admit. But look at Crosby's face. I mean, do you think he's put up with? And when one of your own players, Guerin, who's been in the league for how long, criticizes him, you know something's wrong, and I cannot believe he is not suspended. I would have given him 10 games, and for next year, somebody does something like that, it's a cheap shot, no, head on, okay, 10 games, then 20 games, they do it again, and then suspended for the year. Should have been suspended. All it did was give a black mark for the National Hockey League. Now, I want to talk about something good.
Just one last thing, because you made that great point. The Players Association has to meet immediately and pass it, and the competition committee has to be brought in and pass it right now. Can't wait till the summer. And that one, it's bad enough they dragged their heels through 10 meetings on that subject.
You're absolutely right. You've got to have it now, because what happens? It's next year somebody does it to Crosby.
Yeah.
Right?
Can't beat what you did there. So